Hi, this is AJ. Time for the mini story for The Kaizen Way. You smiling and happy? You jumping around? You're up? You're moving? Let's get started. Jan was a very rude woman. She was always rude to everybody. She was always very harsh to everybody. How was Jan? Jan was rude. Jan was rude and harsh to everyone. Who was very harsh and rude to everyone? Jan. Jan was very harsh and was very rude to everyone. Was Jan gentle and kind? No. She was not gentle and kind. She was harsh. She was rude. Was she rude and harsh to some people? Not to some people. To everyone. She was rude and harsh to everyone. People didn't like Jan. Nobody liked Jan. Why not? Well, because she was rude and harsh to everyone. Jan always said rude comments to her friends. She always said harsh, rude zingers. Zinger? What's a zinger? A zinger is something that's surprising or shocking. So a zinger of a comment means a surprise comment. Jan always said rude zingers. She always gave rude zingers to her friends. It means rude, surprising comments. So a rude zinger would be a rude, surprising comment. Were her zingers rude or funny? Her zingers were rude. Her surprising comments were always rude. Were her zingers kind? No, not kind. Her zingers, her surprising comments were always harsh and rude. Who always gave harsh zingers to her friends? Who always said harsh zingers to her friends? Jan. Jan always said harsh zingers to her friends. What kind of zingers? Harsh zingers. Rude zingers. Who gave harsh, rude zingers? Jan. Jan always said harsh, rude zingers. Shocking, surprising, rude comments all the time. How often? All the time. All the time she gave harsh, rude zingers to her friends and everyone else. Were her friends happy? No, they cried. Jan, so mean. Jan is so harsh. Every day, Jan's friends cried and cried. Well, one day, Jan decided to change. She decided, I'm going to be a good person. I'm going to be kind and gentle and sweet. She summoned all her friends to her house. What did she do? She summoned her friends to her house. Did she call her friends to her house? Yes, she did. She called them to her house. She said, "Come to my house, please." She said, "Please," because she's trying to be nice now. So she summoned her friends. Who did she summon? Her friends. Jan summoned her friends. She called her friends, "Come to my house. Come to my house." She summoned them. Who summoned all her friends to her house? Jan. Jan summoned all her friends to her house. Which friends did she summon? Well, all of them. She summoned every friend, all of them. Jan summoned all of her friends to her house. Where did she summon them to? Her house. She summoned them to her house. They all came to her house. They sat in the living room. And then Jan coughed up a compliment to each one. Jan said something nice to each one. It was a little difficult for Jan because usually, in the past, she was always so harsh and rude. So she had to cough it up. She had to force the compliment out. It wasn't easy in the beginning. So she kind of, "You're a very nice person. You're really intelligent." Right? She kind of coughed out the compliments. She forced them out of her body, forced them out of her mouth. Did the compliments come out easily? Oh, no, they didn't. They didn't come out easily. She had to force them out. She had to cough them up. What did Jan cough up? Compliments. Compliment is a nice statement. Something you say that's nice to someone. She had to cough up compliments. Who had to cough up compliments? Jan. Jan coughed up compliments to her friends. Who did she cough up the compliments to? Well, to her friends. She coughed up compliments to her friends or for her friends. What did she do? She coughed up compliments to her friends. How did she say them? Well, she coughed them up. She forced them out. It wasn't easy, but she did it. She said, "I'm very sorry. I will never be harsh to you again." Was she going to be harsh to her friends again? No. She said, "I will never be harsh to you again." How was she going to be? Well, she was going to be gentle and kind. She was going to be gentle and kind to all her friends. She was not going to be harsh ever again. And so, over the course of 2 years, Jan became nicer and nicer and nicer. She was super kind. She was super friendly. She gave compliments to everybody. Over the course of how many years did she do this? Well, over the course of 2 years. Over the course of 2 years. Who was nice and kind over the course of 2 years? Jan. Jan was always nice and kind and friendly over the course of 2 years. For how long? for 2 years. Over the course of 2 years. Over the course of 2 years, what did Jan do? Well, Jan became very kind. Jan gave compliments every day, all the time, over the course of 2 years. Who always gave compliments over the course of 2 years, every day? Jan. Jan always gave compliments every day to everybody over the course of 2 years. Now, of course, everybody loved Jan. After 2 years, they loved her. They gave her kisses. They gave her money. They gave her love and friendship. Everybody in the world loved Jan. And Jan, of course, felt very fulfilled, very happy, very satisfied. After 2 years, how did Jan feel? She felt fulfilled. She felt satisfied and very, very happy. Why did she feel fulfilled after 2 years? Well, because now everybody loved her. After 2 years, everybody loved Jan. So she felt fulfilled. How did she feel? Fulfilled. She felt fulfilled. She felt satisfied and happy. Who felt fulfilled? Jan. Jan felt fulfilled. She felt loved. She felt appreciated. She felt fulfilled. And that is the end of our mini story for The Kaizen Way. Hope you enjoyed it. Listen to it many, many times. Remember, deep learning, deep learning, deep learning. One more time, deep learning. That means you listen to The Kaizen Way lessons, all of them in this set, every day for 1 week, 7 days. Don't go to the next lesson set. Keep learning this one. Keep learning The Kaizen Way every day over the course of 1 week, or over the course of 2 weeks if you want to. Deep learning is very important. You must repeat this mini story many, many times. All right, good physiology. Smile, shoulders back, move your body, feel great. See you next time. Next lesson is the point of view lesson. Bye-bye.